Still got some fires to put out. Everyone's safe inside, and the fire department can take over. We're good.